studied about the sea turtles. From that, in all over the world, we have 7 species sea turtles in the world. In last class, we studied about these 5 kinds. And what is this? Aribada. Aribada means, or aribada or mass nesting means, this particularly in all over the world, it happened only in the 3 places. Particularly, this phenomenon in India, it happens in Odisha, which means aribada or mass nesting means a group of olive ridley sea turtles comes on seashore to lay eggs on the particular season. It comes in the large number and it lay the eggs in the sea beach. So it's called aribada or mass nesting. Now today class we are going to study about the section 2. Look at this picture. This is the picture of that aribada or mass nesting. You can understand when you go through this picture. In section 2, we are going to see, after the first section, what happened to the sea turtles. See, between the month of January and March, female olive ridleys come ashore at night to lay their eggs. Usually, from the Jan to March, it comes during the night time to lay their eggs on the sandy beaches. This is a quiet problem for them, as a turtle's front flippers. Flippers, look at this word. Flippers means a broad, flat limbs. Limbs which used for swimming to the turtles. See, to swim gracefully and effortlessly, but are not very useful for moving on land. Yes, of course, it used for only in water. It's not on the sand. The turtle has to howl itself laboriously. See, look at this word, laboriously. It means with great effort. Why? Because the flippers were meant for moving water. It's not on the sandy beach. So, it needs great effort, which notes laboriously. See, then it chooses a spot well away from the high tide line. What is mean by high tide line? High tide line means where the waves cannot reach. Because if the waves reach the particular spot of the laying eggs, the eggs will spoil, the eggs will move due to the water. So it needs a place to high tide line above the waves. So here it scoops out a nest cavity 45 centimeter deep. Cavity means a hollow space. It need a pit to dig. So it need, see, nearly it takes 45 centimeter deep, into which it lays about 100 eggs. How many eggs? Nearly 100 eggs it lays. Each egg is in the shape and size of a table tennis ball. See, all each eggs are looks like a table tennis ball, like size and the shape. Once all the eggs are laid, the turtle fills in the cavity. Again, it fills the cavity, the hollow, it again fills, because some animals or humans will spoil the eggs. Then it camouflages the nest by tossing sand on it using its flippers. Camouflage means it hide. Again, if it fills the 100 eggs in the deep, then again its camouflage means it hide. It moves the sand to the pit and it closes. Then the nest of tossing sand on it using its flippers. It uses the flippers for this happens. Then after this, it returns to the sea. Again, it moves to the sea. The eggs are left in to incubate under the warmth of the sun. See, incubate means when the eggs needs the warmth, then only it will hatch. So, incubate means hatch eggs using warmth. You might have seen in the grandma house, the hens used to sit on the eggs because it needs warmth. So, then only the eggs will come. Eggs will incubate, then the hatchlings will come out. In many places around the world, local people follow the tracks, the paths paths. Tracks means the paths of the turtle to its nest. They collect the eggs for eating. What are the things it goes and collect eggs? Jackals, domestic dogs and pigs to dig up and eat the eggs by following the scent of left by the turtle. See, these animals, jackals, domestic dog, pigs, are some of the humans also. They follow the scent of the turtles and they take the eggs from the cavity. So they will spoil the eggs. Those eggs that escape such people and predators. Look at this word. Predator means animals that kill other animals for food. What is this? See, animals that kill other animals for food. See, they are spoiling the sea turtles' young ones. It kills, it takes for the food. So, those eggs that escape such people and predators hatch 45 to 60 days later. See, it takes around 45 to 60 days to hatch these eggs. After the hatchling slash open the leathery egg cell with the help of the tiny egg tooth, the small one's tooth, it will use that. Then it open, it makes the open, then it come out. This is like a razor blade at the tip of the hatchling snout. Snout is a word, it denotes the pointed nose of an animal. See, the small short point of the egg, nose of an animal. When most of the eggs have hatched, after hatching, the hatchlings push themselves upward through the sand. It puts the effort because it's very young, small ones, and emerge on the surface of the beach. Look at that. Emerge means come out. When they come out from the hatchlings, then it moves to the sea water. From here, they make a hurried dash to the sea. When it reach after that, they will move very quickly because the water is the sea water is the easiest part to move the young ones. See, look at this synonyms once again. Flippers is a broad, flat limbs used for swims. You can see the picture. Inside, they have two flippers. Predators, see, which means animals that kill other animals for food. And howl is a full. It need with effort. They have to put effort to move on the sand. And slash means it cut. It use the nose, tip point. And laboriously means it needs the great effort to move on the sand. Because these flippers are used only in water. So it cannot move on the sand very fast. So it needs very great effort to put lot effort there. Then snout. It is pointed nose of an animal. The sharp nose on animal. Cavity is a hollow space or dig. And then emerges, come out. Camouflage is hide or disguise. Incubate is hatch eggs or using. See, once again, incubate is hatch eggs using warmth. Okay. Once again, look at the section 2. From the January to March, the sea turtles come to lay eggs on the sandy beach. It needs great effort to come and lay the eggs. After that, they have to save the eggs. See, it takes nearly 45 centimeter to dip. Then it lays 100 eggs. It takes 45 to 60 days to hatch. When the hatchlings come out, it needs great effort to move on the sand. Then it goes and touches the sea water. This is the life cycle of the sea turtle in the short review. Next, I hope you followed this section 2. Then we are going to see now, true or false. Female olive ridleys come ashore at night to lay eggs. Yes, you are right. It's correct. True. The eggs of an olive ridley are in the shape and size of a cricket ball. Yes, you are correct. We saw that tennis ball. So, it's wrong. Give hint. Then ridleys came to lay their eggs in the month of January. Yes. Yes, you are right, it's true. The turtle use the flippers and make a hollow for their nests. Yes, it's true. The hatchlings use a tiny egg tooth to come out of the eggs. Yes, it's also true. Very good, students. I hope you understood, you followed this topic. Next class, we'll see the section 3. Stay safe at home.